Hello, and thank you for being with me as we open another bottle from the Advent calendar today, rather an exciting one. It's from Hazendal Wine Estate. It is a Roussanne of the 2018 vintage. Now, Roussanne is a Rhone grape, possibly one of the most refined, elegant of the Rhone grapes. And Clarise, the winemaker on Hazendal, has really produced an absolutely delicious wine here. Beautiful color. And then the nose is quite interesting because there is a touch of those lovely soft dried Turkish apricots. There's lovely flavors of green gate plums. And then a little bit of sort of toasted marzipan, which I think comes from the aging in the French oak barrels. It's fermented in the oak barrels as well. Very enticing, so let's get into the palate. Quite delicate, lovely and creamy. A broad palate, lovely, that lovely sort of green plum acidity running through from the entry right into the aftertaste. It's a wine that's beautifully balanced. It's got a sort of a beeswaxy, brioche-y kind of tail end to it. It's a wine that really would do fantastically as a glass. Mid-morning refresh or watching the sun go down. But I think it would really excel with food. I'm thinking of a sort of a goat cheese and broad bean and asparagus and kind of frittata would be just perfect as a lunchtime dish. I've been talking about the Hazendal Roussanne of the 2018 vintage. Thank you for watching. I'll be back again soon. Goodbye.